a very good morning to you all. Thank you for coming today for the event of Smoking Cabin SG for our very first smoking cabin in Singapore.
So, the problem of second-hand smoking is going to be a long-term battle. If it's placed at our designated smoking areas, then there'll be no more second-hand smoke anywhere anymore. I'm happy to announce the launch of Singapore's first smoking cabin. And this cabin utilizes Smoke Solutions filtration technology. I believe this will be a win-win-win-win situation, and it removes 99.95% of cigarette smoke. The more this cabin is available in Singapore, the less exposed me and my children will be to secondhand smoke. So I invite you to join me in removing secondhand smoke all around Singapore.
I think as long as the place has high human traffic or human population density, it would be a good idea to put in a smoking cabin simply because it takes away the secondhand smoke.
I think it's a very good addition to like malls and even like office places where smokers usually need to find a space to smoke.
If it can be installed like along Orchard Road, because smokers can smoke in the cabin comfortably and then without the rain or sunshine. Of course, it also reduces the problem of people littering the cigarette butts around.
And I realized that they actually have a filtration system to actually suck in the smoke. So the smoke actually will not like be retained on our body. For me personally, I know a lot of people, when they pass by, I observe like as a smoker, they'll be like... So when you see that, we as smokers are also quite self-conscious about that as well. Personally, I think this is a win-win situation. Yeah. So I don't worry about, like I mentioned, secondhand smoke towards others who may not want to be in the presence of secondhand smoke.
To be exposed to secondhand smoke is really not a really good idea for me, especially as a health professional. I feel like this smoking cabin would be a good solution.